So right now, these tires are burning at over 1,200 degrees. See, that's really one of your most intense fires we deal with. Very difficult to put out. So right now we're going to have a little test here with two brothers, one using FireIce, one using our typical water can filled with water. The one with the blue ribbon on top is just water. One of the other firefighter has FireIce. We're seeing which puts out the fire faster and more efficiently.
Solutions.